Hey, should we go? All right, let's go. Been way too cold to do anything outside the last couple days. Oh, there's some compost. Yeah, a whole lot of no composting happening in there. Oh man. Definitely some animal tracks down there. There was coyotes yipping at Bunsen the other day. I think trying to lure him down into the creek area here. But he didn't want to shoot him. Which I'm glad for, because he's a big dog. And he's super gentle. He wouldn't know the first thing about fighting a coyote. Hey, come on. Smell something down there. It's pretty deep over there. Are you gonna be able to come over here? Man, that snow's deeper than you. Well, I'm going up this hill. Careful. Whew, that's hard work, isn't it? Oh, you're following me now. I didn't go that way. You fall through, that's deeper than you. See, my snowshoes are keeping me above all that deep snow. Yep, here we go. Okay, I gotta let my phone warm up here, it's gonna die. And then you're only gonna get part of it. Well, this is where we go down the snowdrifts. That just sneaks around there for kilometers. We're not gonna go that way. Hey, you be careful over here, we're gonna go down. We're gonna go down to the creek. Slow down. Last time every time he just jumps right off of this. Oh man. That's kind of straight down. You be careful. God. I don't even know if I can get down this, Bunsen. It's changed. Yeah. Can you wait? What would have happened if I broke my ankle? Would you have rescued me? No, you just would have been playing in the snow. I think you and I are the only ones who have been down here in like a month. There's no other tracks. That's fun down there, hey? The wrong side. No, we're going this way. No, we're going this way. Come on. That's the way we come down sometimes. Sorry, have to edit out that. Oh, hey, that broke. That's new. Huh. Hold on. Wait. Excited because there's a, this is where you always find sticks up there. Hi. Ah, this is where the coyotes came down. Right there. This is where they were talking to you last night.
Catch up to him.
Hey, did you have a good walk?
This is my favorite spot, because when we come up, we're into the sun again. Alright. Ah.
Yes. Noticeably warmer. What happens when you don't bring your face mask? Your nose runs. Okay, let's go. Alright, signing off.